Sort of.
What's the matter, Rick? Did you bump your buds?
Well, actually, it's my...
You've broken your back!
A back crack?
A back crack? A Rick break?
A back crack?
No, it's nothing. I can still work it.
Little Richard, you've worked too hard.
She's right. I'm prescribing plenty of bed rest in this super safe, untested healing ointment. You should be better in no time.
But if I'm not taking care of the castle, what will I do?
You've done enough, Rick. Let us help you for a change. We can clean the kitchen.
But, Princess, you've never done it before. You'd probably just end up making more of a mess. I'll just clean it when my back feels better.
Nonsense. I think we can handle this one little chore. I promise you, Rick, we will clean this kitchen the right way. The Rick way. Now you go get some rest. Mwah.
You enjoy your time off. We'll take care of everything.
Okay, guys, stay positive. If Rick can do it, we can do it. For Rick?
For Rick! Let me take on those dishes. I'll punch that grime into pulp.
If the fridge needs cleansing, I could always sterilize it.
No. No punching, no fire. We gotta do this the Richard way. Which is why I will be cleaning the floor with a sponge.
I don't know. Sounds really boring.
Aw, come on, guys. You just gotta get into the Richard spirit. Like this.
Oh, I'm Richard. I love chores. Wake, wake, wake. See? Easy!
Oh, I got you, sis. Like this? I'm Rick! I'm Rick!
Actually, little bro, I've got a special job for you.
Yeah?
Yeah. You gotta throw out this one piece of trash.
Got it!
Okay,